Hello, this is Kiyoung Son from KAIST South Korea. My research topic is a diverse remote plate TMP for signal and thermal integrity improvement of high bandwidth memory. This research is focused on proposed diverse remote plate based effective passive cooling structure for HBM system and signal integrity and thermal integrity co-design. This is contents. First, I briefly introduced about limitation of conventional heatsink and thermal issues of graphics card. Then talk about the proposed remote plate TMP based effective passive cooling structure. Next, design an analysis of the proposed cooling structure considering signal integrity SI and thermal integrity TI. Finally, conclude this research presentation. Okay, this is introduction. As artificial intelligence, big data, and cloud computing developed, technical trends require high bandwidth and high computing performance continuously. To maximize operating efficiency, GPU requires high DRAM bandwidth for accelerated parallel processing. These technical trends require graphics card. This is the technical trends of graphics card performance and power. It shows the performance increases as time goes on due to demand of high computing performance system. Additionally, power consumption of graphic card tends to computing performance. The increasing power consumption causes thermal issues of graphics card. In this slide, I'll talk about the temperature-dependent electrical issues on HBM module of graphics card, which is the target application of this research. In GPU, it adjusts thermal issue by algorithmic method thermal throttling. Thermal throttling is lowering the clock speed to decrease power consumption in GPU. Though thermal throttling can cool down graphics card by lowering clock speed, but it caused performance degradation. Not only performance issues, but also there are SI issues due to insufficient thermal management. Increased temperature changes the electrical characteristics of overall HBM module components. Specifically speaking, increased temperature reduces mobility and threshold voltages, then it degrades driver strengths. Then increased temperature caused material properties changes, such as conductivity decreasing and increased relative permittivity. Eventually, those things cause signal degradation on off-chip memory channel and skew degradation on on-chip global interconnections. The figure represents the dominant factors of HBM module thermal issues. As everyone knows, the GPU is hottest place in graphics card. Power consumption of GPU is about 70% of the total graphics card power consumption. Therefore, the GPU thermal coupling is the dominant factors of HBM thermal issues. So, prevent the thermal issues of HBM. It needs to cool down GPU powerfully. As mentioned earlier, the algorithmic thermal management method, thermal throttling, degrades computing performance. Therefore, the hardware-level heatsink needs for cooling without performance degradation. The above figure is bin and fan, and this is conventional heatsinks for thermal management of graphics card. Fin is one of passive heatsink, which adds structure or change the geometry for large space surface which transfer heat, no more additional power consumption. And fan is one of active heatsink, use additional power for generate high airflow or fluid flow for absorbing lots of heat rather than passive heatsink. In conventional cases, we almost use combined fin and fan for thermal management system. The concept of fin and fan is cool the integrated circuits by increasing the contact surface with ambient and flowing the cold wind with additional power separately. However, fin and fan has thermal management limitation due to fabrication and power consumption issues. Specifically speaking, fabrication of fin and the mass flow rate, in other words, the amount of wind has limitation. Therefore, HBM module with conventional cooler needs additional heatsink to overcome the limitation of fin and fan. The dominant factor of thermal issues on HBM module is thermal coupling from GPU to HBM. The main point of thermal management of HBM is to prevent that thermal coupling. But conventional thermal management system, fin and fan, cannot prevent that thermal coupling. So, To overcome the thermal management limitation of fin and fan, we need to thermal resistance circuit model based analysis of the HBM model. Form of thermal resistance is like below of the figure. The smaller thermal resistance, the larger amount of heat can move, and the bigger thermal resistance, the smaller amount of heat can move. So for prevent thermal coupling, the epoxy molding compound EMC which is between GPU and HBM needs to be considered. It needs to increase horizontal resistance and reduce vertical thermal resistance of EMC by changing the structure of that area. To prevent GPU thermal coupling, we first proposed the novel remote plate TMP. The proposed TMP located on EMC area between HBM and GPU. This TMP is composed of copper, which has high thermal conductivity to decrease thermal resistance of EMC area. To increase horizontal thermal resistance of TMP for reducing horizontal heat transfer from GPU to HBM, we designed TMP thinner. Furthermore, to increase vertical directional heat transfer efficiency of TMP, we attached proposed copper plate TMP on bottom of heatsink. This is the concept of the proposed novel TMP structure for prevent thermal coupling. To install the novel TMP structure between EMC, it absorbs heat which transfers from GPU hotspot to HBM. Furthermore, by TMP absorbed heat horizontally, it transfers the absorbed heat to heatsink vertically. Therefore, the proposed TMP structure can prevent thermal coupling from GPU to HBM by providing new thermal paths. And this is the last slide of the proposal chapter. We assumed the physical dimension of HBM module with the proposed TMP structure with considering HBM 2 physical dimensions on JEDEC standard. The thickness of TMP is set 280 micrometer and it installed in the middle of molding compound. The other dimension is represented on above figure. This is the TI and SI design consideration of the proposed TMP with heat transferability and mutual capacitances trade-off relationship. In thermal integrity point of view, TMP needs to install closely to silicon interposer to absorb large amount of heat from GPU. If not, the remaining part of molding compound act as thermal pass from GPU to HBM. Therefore, TMP needs to install closely from silicon interposer in thermal integrity point of view. But in SI point of view, the mutual capacitance between TMP and HBM memory channel increased when TMP installed closely to silicon interposer. The mutual capacitance degrades SI performance of memory channel. Therefore, TMP needs to install farther from silicon interposer in SI point of view. Due to above heat transferability and mutual capacitances trade-off relationship, TMP design needs to consider both TI and SI. The TI performance of TMP is obvious that smaller T-gap has higher TI performances. And the channel characteristic is changed by temperature, so the temperature-dependent SI analysis will be depicted as the trend compared to the SI analysis at room temperature. Therefore, firstly, we analyze SI of silicon interposer memory channel considering the gap distance between TMP and silicon interposer at room temperature. Then, we analyze temperature-dependent SI analysis reflecting the operating temperature from 3D thermal simulation for show the difference between SI design guide considering temperature or not. This is the silicon interposer stack up with TMP structure for 3D EM simulations. The designed TMP can install to directly attached to the passivation layer of silicon interposer or not. Therefore, SI analysis performed with various T-gap to analyze the effect of TMP to memory channel with above dimensions. The T-gap is the main design parameter of this research. This is the simulated insertion loss of silicon interposer memory channel with TMP at room temperature, 25 degrees Celsius. At low frequency region, there are no clear differences between all three cases. However, at high frequency region, Due to the mutual capacitance between TMP and memory channel increases with T-gap decreases, insertion loss with directly attached TMP has worse insertion loss. Memory channel with the TMP with 5 micrometer gap has similar insertion loss with memory channel without TMP. Based on this analysis, gap distance between TMP and memory channel needs to over 5 micrometer at room temperature. We can get the design guide of TMP at 2 Gbps and room temperature. But this research focused on the TMP, the double passive heatsink. So TMP design needs to consider signal integrity, which reflect the operating temperature as mentioned earlier. Therefore, the 3D thermal simulation setup of HVM system with TMP is like this. For reducing computing cost, we perform force partial simulation with steady state. Set ambient temperature 45 degrees Celsius for ZX standard environment. To analyze the turbulent model of fan, we used K omega SST model and set 60 CFM for fan. Finally, we ignored the radiation effect in this simulation. This is the simulated temperature distributions of operating HVM system depending on TMP. As you can see, the temperature distributions of HVM system with TMP show copper plate increase heat transfer upward to heat sink, and it seems to show that TMP prevents GPU thermocoupling. Enlarging the figure, it clearly represents the TMP provides due thermal paths of heat dissipation from GPU. Without TMP case, the heat from GPU moves horizontally to HBM, but with TMP case, the heat transfer to TMP and go to upward heat sink. Therefore, we can say that TMP improved the cooling efficiency of heat sink by preventing GPU thermocoupling. This is the temperature distribution of each HBM dies of operating HBM system depending on TMP. As the left figure depicted, the without TMP cases bottom part is hotter than other parts due to GPU thermocoupling. However, with TMP case, represent the TMP clearly prevent the GPU thermocoupling. Not only TMP prevents GPU thermocoupling, it also decreases maximum temperature of HBM. TMP decreases HBM up to 10.3 degrees Celsius by prevent thermocoupling, and furthermore, it prevents thermocoupling from HBM to GPU. Therefore, maximum temperature of GPU also decreased by 2.4 degrees Celsius. Directly attached TMP case has worse signal integrity performance than 5 micrometer T-gap cases at room temperature, but it has better TI performances as mentioned earlier. This is the final slide of TI analysis. This figure is the top view of silicon interposer. It shows the TMP effect clearly. As you can see, the temperature is clearly divided GPU and HBM due to TMP. By this effect, the temperature distribution of silicon interposer memory channel with and without TMP has clear difference. The average temperature of the channel is decreased by 11 degrees Celsius. Therefore, this temperature variation can change the insertion loss of memory channel depending on TMP. And this is the temperature dependence of material electrical properties of copper, silicon, and silicon dioxide, which consists the silicon interposer RDS tag-up. This temperature dependence material properties can change the channel characteristics which reflecting the operating temperature. In silicon interposer memory channel, the main factor of affecting on signal integrity performance is the copper conductivity. The conductivity of copper is decreased with increasing temperature. In other words, the resistivity of copper is increased with increasing temperature. This is the simulated insertion loss of silicon interposer memory channel depending on TMP at each operating temperature. At low frequency region, the high copper resistivity due to high temperature caused high conduction loss as mentioned in last slide. Therefore, without TMP case has worst insertion loss at low frequency region. And at high frequency region, mutual capacitance due to T-gap causes dielectric loss. So insertion loss at operating temperature, not only memory channel with the TMP with 5 micrometer gap, but also with directly attached TMP have low insertion loss rather than without TMP cases and Nyquist frequency. Like SI analysis at room temperature, temperature-dependent SI analysis provides design guide that directly attached TMP has best SI and TI performances at 2 Gbps. However, over 2.8 GHz, TMP needs to consider gap distance due to larger dielectric loss. The figure shows that without TMP case have better insertion loss than with directly attached TMP over 2.8 GHz. So over than 2.8 GHz operating frequency applications, it must need to consider T-gap. And this is the simulated eye diagram of silicon interposer memory channel depending on TMP. As you can see, it has no clear differences between two eye diagrams. Silicon interposer memory channel with TMP has improvement of eye height and jitter later than without TMP cases by 0.82% and 4.76% respectively. At 2 Gbps, the existence of TMP does not significantly affect it on eye diagram. Therefore, TMP improved heat transfer efficiency by preventing GPU thermocoupling without degrading signal integrity. Okay, this is conclusion of my research presentation. Thermocoupling from GPU is dominant factor of graphics card thermal issues. Therefore, we proposed and designed the novel thermal plate TMP structure for preventing GPU thermocoupling. Then this proposed TMP achieves HBM module scale improvement of junction temperature and jitter by 10.3 degrees Celsius and 4.54% compared to a conventional fin and fan system respectively. Thus, to scale continuously system performance operating frequency, the TMP design needs to consider not only signal integrity, but also thermal integrity. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening, and if you want some more details, you can see my paper in MTTS NEMO 2020. Thank you.